A test of your reflexes!
Hello. Oh my god. I still need to mute this. Okay. Hello, Shari. Thank you for the sub and Zin. Thank you as well. Thank you. Cough face. No, I'm trying my best not to cough. my cat snoring in the background. I don't know if you can too. Oh my god, cat soup. No, just cat snore. Hello, fishy. Let's turn something off real quick. Okay. listen around for your pathetic ass to tell me. It's not my fault that you can't pick, you know? You wish. I just made the redeem. If it's anyone's fault, it's yours. As well, them, and I thought it was only on my end. I fear it might be my phone. It's causing weird noises. So if you redeem a sound, it will not be heard, and you have wasted points. Maybe you hear it through my headphones, though. Maybe silent. Silent, wow. Because my headphones are loud as fuck. Nasty. Are you happy? I turned it down. Cubes are dying. Ignore him, okay? Ignore him. He's a brat. Ignore the bratty cat. This one stream, I think, from the Subathon, where I gave a bunch of people VIP for a joke. Yeah, we still need to recreate the meme. I swear, people don't knock in this house. My door closed, no one fucking cares. Insane. be nearly gone. Stay with us. Water. A fizzy drink. Wait, what question? Because I stretched first. Cat, what are you doing? Oh my god! Why is she so loud? Hold on, I'm getting rid of the cat first, okay? I feel so threatened by the people in my flat. Oh my god. Panzo, I love you and I'm so proud of you for going to the milk store and coming back every day. You're doing a great job. Like Sprite, but it's something else. Like, it's just stop it. You're not getting a sound, you're just getting scammed. was considering doing an actual POV, but it scares me. Improvising scares me. Outside, but I feel like you can. Ambient noises. we're back on the cat is screaming. Oh, you're trying to get PS2 games. Ignore the cat. I'm sorry. Thank you. disturber of peace. Pray for the people. a zipper. Zipping kind of noise thingy. It's a measuring tape. It's a bit different, I guess. Your squeak. or something. So satisfying to turn the pages for the first time while reading it. But now I just read everything on my phone. Sometimes I want to read like a physical book again. has a lot of paper in there, which is nice. A lot to flip through. Thank you so much for following. At the same time, every time I make one for myself, I don't know what to do with it, because I have so many. I have a lot of origami cranes for no reason, and they're just sitting like on top of a shelf and are collecting dust, and I feel a bit bad. Likes to make earrings out of them, which I think is really cool. Sister really likes to make stuff into earrings, but I mean, if they're like, I mean, I'm sure you can make earrings out of the big ones too, like out of bigger origami, but oh, actually that's a cool idea, like if you make like the same animal maybe from maybe different paper, and one big and one small, I feel like that could be cool. This idea by my sister sometime. I need to get back to folding. It's nice. After all, I have the paper, so why shouldn't I? Just a time. crush never fails me. Sushi. Also, thank you so much for the follow. Has become like a trigger. I really like doing, like, I just put like cloth on the mic and start brushing it with my hands. I don't know, I kind of like it. Very comfy. The collab to listen to my ASMR. thank you, Gilps. I feel so honored. Thank you. yarn. Thank you so much for the follow. sleep. Thank you. You know.